Node.js Tutorial is a platform that enables the participants to build high-performance, event-driven, real-time, and scalable networking applications just by using JavaScript. Node.js Training will train you to build networking and web-based applications that are far more superior and efficient than applications built in other languages. Node.js Tutorial for Beginners will help you learn Node.js along with practical demonstration. This video will start with Node.js basics and will also cover Node.js modules, ECPress, JS, etc. Why learn Node.js? Node.js uses JavaScript, a language known to millions of developers worldwide, thus giving it a much lower learning curve even for complete beginners. Using Node.js you can build simple command line programs or complex enterprise-level web applications with equal ease. Node.js is an event-driven, server-side, asynchronous development platform with lightning-speed execution. Node.js helps you decode the most complex functionalities in just a few lines of code. What will I learn? 1. Learn client-server architecture. 2. Limitations of multi-threaded model. 3. What is Node.js? 4. What are the features of Node.js? 5. Node.js installation. 6. Blocking versus non-blocking IO. 7. Creating Node.js program. 8. Node.js modules. 9. Demo, grocery list web application using Node.js, and the requirements for this course are 1. Web developers. 2. Project managers. 3. Software architects. 4. Testing professionals.